All right, guys, this is the one that I normally see by the moon. It starts off south and then usually moves more east throughout the night, getting closer to the moon. It just depends on where exactly the moon's at. It seems to kind of tend to follow the moon, but since the moon has been lining up this way recently, it's been going usually from south to east.